Meanwhile, the FDNY is mourning the death of one of their own. The department announced the death of firefighter Jesse Gerhard of Ladder 134 in Far Rockaway. He passed away yesterday as a result of injuries sustained while working on a two-alarm fire Tuesday in Queens, seen right here in this Citizen App video.